Yo, hello people, hello family, hello, yeah, guys in quote, like literally that word is annoying. This goes to all creators. I personally, I watch content, I watch so many content from creators and I don't entertain them calling me guys. Think about it, I'm the only one watching a video and some creator is calling me guys. How this come? So you got people like Pepe D, I don't really know that kind of name, I literally don't know how to pronounce it, but he calls them bros. I mean, that also sound like some higher shit. I don't get it though, but how should we call you people? How should you call we people? Because we watch your content and we love you, but the guys thing has really gone too far. I appreciate you thanking us, saying, oh, please subscribe. That's understandable. That's a good shit, you know? But this word guys, it's annoying, man. So you should stop talking like we are some guys. And what about this other thing, like, welcome to my YouTube channel. Like, I'm not already there. I mean, do you get the sense in it? Most of us want you to go to the point. You promised to show us how to make a cake. We don't want to see you turning us high and so much shit. We just want you to see you baking a cake. That's why we mostly skip content, because it's kind of annoying to listen to you telling us guys here, guys, oh, blah, blah, blah. And we don't really entertain you telling us to subscribe to your channel just after you pop up out of nowhere, like, hello, guys, please subscribe to my channel. Like, shit, I haven't even seen your content. What am I subscribing to? You'll be lucky if I liked your content in the first place. So, please. I know I don't like to call you guys. I probably came up with the name. I call you maybe maiden people. Like, that's a thing, but literally it's something. So, please tell us how we should call you. We value you, yes, that's for sure. We do value you. But how we call you affects you, or how does how we call you make you feel? Because we need you relaxed, attracted, and informed. If you're looking for entertainment, we need you there, entertained. So guys, please comment down there and tell us how we should call you, how I should call you. I'm also a creator, so you can subscribe now. Or later, no, just now. Yes. Yeah, I know we just said that we shouldn't tell them to subscribe, but really? You're gonna hold that on me forever? I was just kidding. So guys, creators, just tell them to subscribe, but not after you pop up a video just like that, an intro, then you're telling people to subscribe. Just wait till they see your content and maybe they love it. They even subscribe without you telling them. So guys, oh shit. Sorry. I hope that doesn't crack on it. Doesn't put an edge or something hurtful. So I love you. Let's see you tomorrow. Maybe talk some other shit, but please let us know how you feel about us calling you guys. Instead, what should we call you? Family? Audience? Viewers? I mean, what identity do you want us to give you? Because we have so many. There are other who call people harpers. I don't know what that name means, but I ain't calling you harpers, but I love you. So subscribe. Make sure you like the video. Or not. Maybe you like it later. But thank you. Goodbye. Have a nice night and see you later. Bye.